Everyone, it is Reality Fox, and welcome back for some more Minecraft Story Mode. I totally forgot about this game, and tap to begin. So, Minecraft Story Mode, I've played the first half. I've heard that they're an hour long. Let's get started. I've already been recording for 27 seconds. It's insane. Well, time flies by when you're playing video games. And here we are. So, let's play, shall we? Continue episode 1 in Order of the Stone. Seems to be a command block right there. And this one, and this one, and this one, and this one, and wait, a portal to mystery? Access denied, a journey's end. Okay, I'm noticing on all the portal ones, Petra seems to be kind of mad. Okay, let's continue episode 1, shall we? Oh wow. So she just got it?
So you better appreciate this.
You risk your life for that dusty old skull?
Oh, I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull.
Yeah, like what?
This guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while. Literally.
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
It's hard to get a skull or a head.
In a single day, you went to the Nether and killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still.
She's a boss.
Being you, huh?
Pretty cool.
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it.
I'm all in.
I'd be honored to be your backup.
Don't have to make such a big deal out of it. I just
Petra
said,
will
come
remember
with me.
That.
I know, I was there. It was amazing.
Kind of starting to have second thoughts here.
Oh, wow. The crafting table and chest look really cool.
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted.
You're giving me a new one?
Even better. You can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave us here. Of course it's mine.
Oh.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Okay, guys. I gotta tell you guys I have no idea how to craft. Just kidding! I've made a sword multiple times. What? I thought that's how you craft a sword. Oh, there you go. Well, the way that I just crafted the sword, that's how we crafted in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Where's this a different Minecraft? Could it be like a Wii U, PlayStation, Xbox?
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
can't believe
it. Oh, we won! Yes!
Enderman was the right way to go.
Good for you, Jesse.
About time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks.
Yeah.
As stupid name as the Ocelots, anyway.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him.
Okay.
Just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around. No matter what you're personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
Okay.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but...
Was that an insult?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like
before nice
it was
bridge.
Cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
Oh my goodness!
Creepers.
Three creepers! We're surrounded! In a situation like this, it calls for the right communication. And that is to not jump in the water. Yes. It's the fight.
Whatever we do it together.
The only way off this bridge is through them.
Let's do this thing. Die.
Too many of them.
They blew up the bridge! This is such a nice bridge! Wait. Is it already over? Aww, it's already over? Aww. What? It's already over. Oh wow, look at that. Bunch. Blow up chickens. Thank you for the animation, Jeff. Oh, bats! Oh, she punched a bat. Squids! Wait, it's not over?
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it.
Oh, wait, it's not over? Yay! Loading. Loading for the doting. That's a made up word. Doting. Doting. Loading for the... Whoa!
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
Oh, that's right, I left Reuben.
So, when we're making a deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay?
Okay.
I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
I'll keep quiet.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
Petra?
Whoa.
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now.
Okay.
We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde.
Yeah.
It was
mostly creepers.
Good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
Spider bait.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends and their time in need paid off yet again.
Our Enderman is so
Our Enderman looks so derpy.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
There could have been more fireworks in there, somewhere.
We deserve a victory party. Who's in?
I like all kinds of parties, but especially ones where I get to celebrate winning.
About time we'll be the guest of honor at something.
Yeah!
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the
There's a thing in Minecraft.
See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry.
There's a thing in Minecraft. Oh, that thing.
Dark, dark, very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here.
I don't see no gates.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around.
Got it.
I guess I could have heard him wrong.
About this feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Ooh, a chest. Hey, there's someone back there.
And just who are you?
I said that I was gonna be quiet.
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well, I'm a very busy man. I'm with Petra. My deal is with her, not her partner. She'll be here, but we can get started without her. You have the skull? Well, you do or you don't. You better not be toying. Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now. Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it would kill me to wait a minute longer. Well...
Ivor!
Oh, look, there she is.
Sorry, I'm late. But good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us, when we first met, and I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here.
Oh.
Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Proceed.
Yeah, we're all cool. Is he a villager?
Take it. You've earned it. This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis.
Lapis? What?
The dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
We knew we couldn't trust that guy.
Screw this. We're going after him. I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Right?
Come on.
Get the skull. It'll come really handy for your house.
Lost.
Then we'll just have to find it again. Go.
I say diamonds are bad because they lead to two things in Minecraft: greed and killing for more diamonds. Okay. Oh wait, I can click on this.
Well, fine, I'm just standing around.
Oh. Sorry about that. Let's go over here, see what we can find.
There he is.
Gabriel! Look, guys! Look! There's a Mojang sign! I see it! It's right there! You see the... Do you see the picture with the diamond sword and the redstone? Just look behind it. It's the Mojang sign. I found it. Yes. 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 I actually found the Mojang sign. Wait, is that Jeb? Is that Jeb right there? I saw Jeb. Oh my goodness, there are a bunch of hidden things back here. There is Jeb. I wonder if we can find Notch. Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Is that, I forgot her name. Stacy Plays! Is that Stacy Plays? Right there with the Gabriel helmet. Is that Stacy Plays? There are a lot of hidden things in here. Wait. I saw, Wow.
Wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
They're chickens.
Creepy looking beardy guy anywhere? No. Petra told me what happened.
There's smoke coming out of that giant chicken back there.
Okay, so I got a little distracted. Just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just when something like this calls, you gotta.
Stop messing around.
Stop messing around. We need your help.
Look at the Stacy Plays back there. It's rude to call pig ham.
Alright, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get home. I see you now, weirdo.
Oh, I see him. Let's go get him. I already have a life.
Hey.
Bye. Wait a minute. I see Axel. He's at the pig stand. He's wearing a hat. Wait. Click. I found you.
Hey, what do you think you're...
It's a woman! She won't remember that.
Sorry.
Wait.
Is that you?
Wait, that ain't Axel.
Get your pork chops here. Fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork.
Reuben!
Reuben! What's a big idea? I'm trying to run a business.
My pig, let him go.
I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give me him.
Give him to me now. You wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
What if I am?
I'm not interested in arguing with you. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value.
What? Threaten him with a sword.
Straight to the slaughterhouse for this one.
Oh yeah.
Back, my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him.
Yeah.
Come on, Reuben. Sorry, Reuben. Never should have let you run off in the woods.
I'm sorry. Don't be mad at me. Come on, Reuben. There's a scrambling chickens over there.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal. Now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right. Any sign of him?
Nope.
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is.
Oh, there he is!
Towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
Didn't we win it, and didn't she say that, wait, I saw Flaming Sword. Didn't she say whoever's the winner gets to meet up with Gabriel himself? Just tell him that we're the winners. Free chicken.
We have to do something. Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
Good bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room. We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Yeah, that might work. Hey, look, slime blocks. Wait, isn't there a line?
Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls.
We've
got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I need slime, and fast.
But I just...
Quickly, there's no time!
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls.
Oh.
Okay, need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Okay. I'll just go and ask for more. How do I have 8 slime balls? Well, it looks like that didn't work.
Gotta find one more slime ball.
Let's go this way. I can't. Let's just... Look, there's Stacy plays. Oh, look! The guy's a slime ball.
Yep. I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation. Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Cool,
we got a new guy on our team.
It's crafting time. So, you guys are building together long? You've got good chemistry. Are you jealous? I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together. You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this.
Wait a minute.
Slime in every slot, and every slot, a slime.
I want to see what happens if we waste time. Well, it looks like I don't want to waste time. Yeah.
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that.
Gross.
Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Yeah.
Is that even legal? Okay. Whoa! Oh, here we go. Yeah!
Now's our chance. Where'd he go?
There. Through that door.
Oh, wow.
Considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
I wouldn't mind no payback.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
Oh yeah.
Ready?
Kind of obvious place to have a hideout.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Ooh, glowstone.
That's not what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback. No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back in?
Just find the skull.
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing. Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us.
The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
What's our enchanting table? Ooh, books.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Seems to be a brewer.
Oh, hello.
Whoa! Yeah.
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it, but I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Oh, yeah. Well, let's go. Hello.
Find anything? I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
It's a mushroom. Touch it. Whoa. Well, it's a potion. But I have to click on it.
Take a look at this. You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion.
Leave it alone.
A big step, but come on, Axel, make yourself useful. Go find that skull. I am. Nope. You're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do.
Yeah.
No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing. A good thief always covers his tracks.
Oh, lever. Whoa. Ooh, command block.
What is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that?
Don't touch it. Well, there's a chest. Click.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? I'd risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already. He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
Maybe Ivor is some kind of collector, a trophy hunter.
Or he could be collecting.
But there's a command block in the middle. It can't access if it has a command block in the middle.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Guys, scatter!
Wait, I get to click on this. Oh.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait.
Hmm. Oh my goodness. Oh wow, the masters of hiding. No! Hello,
hey,
Ivor.
What are you doing here? What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal. You two, did you follow me here?
Yeah.
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong. What are you going to do about it? I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. Now get out before I...
You saw you're with her. Yeah, I am.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else. Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Get him!
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave, if you're malicious, I'll happily remove you myself.
An iron golem!
To our friends, the door, will you?
Wait. Don't iron golems protect people or villagers? Or is Ivor a villager? Whoa! Whoa! Okay, guys, again, I have to end it here. It's already been 33 minutes. And my videos are only gonna go up to 30 minutes, so this is off my schedule. So, I'm sorry, guys, I have to end it here, and bye-bye!